In this video, we learn to simplify inverse of cotangent of x upon square root of 1 minus square of x. Here value of x is greater than minus 1 and less than 1. Let us assume y is equal to inverse of cotangent of x upon square root of 1 minus square of x. Let us also assume x is equal to cosine of theta. Replacing x by our assumed value in y gives us y is equal to inverse of cotangent of cosine of theta upon square root of 1 minus square of cosine of theta. We know 1 minus square of cosine of theta is equal to square of sine of theta, so y is equal to inverse of cotangent of cosine of theta upon square of sine of theta. We know square of sine of theta is equal to sine of theta, so y is equal to inverse of cotangent of cosine of theta upon sine of theta. As cosine of theta upon sine of theta is equal to cotangent of theta, so y is equal to inverse of cotangent of theta. Application of inverse of function properties gives us y is equal to theta. As per our assumption, x is equal to cosine of theta. Application of inverse of function properties implies theta is equal to inverse of cosine of x. So, the above statement implies y is equal to inverse of cosine of x. Thus, simplification of inverse of cotangent of x upon square root of 1 minus square of x is inverse of cosine of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.